Red Wings fans, stand up. Yeah, we gonna throw them wings up,
wings up, wings up.
Show the league that this is our time. Let's make the city proud. We gon' win the Stanley Cup,
Stanley Cup, Stanley Cup.
After that, we gonna party. We gon' show everybody. We show them all around the world.
We show them all around the world.
We show them all around the world. We gon' throw them wings up. We gon' throw them wings up.
How's it going, everybody? C-RadTV back with our video, and welcome to C-RadTV vlog number 27. So, of course, yesterday's vlog, we are in the city of Toronto. Well, yesterday's vlog, we went to the HondaIndy Toronto to check out the first practice for the IndyCar season, and that before their race in Toronto Sunday. And we also went and checked out the Penny Series race in Toronto streets of Toronto for round 5 of their season. So yeah, and of course Kevin McQuaid won the Penny Series race yesterday. So yeah, that's the second time I've seen McQuaid win this year. So yeah, in today's vlog, we're just going to be going around Toronto. We're just taking a day off from the track. So in this vlog, we're going to be doing a little sightseeing around Toronto. Like, for sure, we're going to be looking at the Hockey Hall of Fame in Toronto. Hence why I got the Red Wings bench clearance top on and the Red Wings hat on. And we're also going to be going to the Ripleys Aquarium and then checking, ending it off with the CN Tower and maybe taking a look at the train yard. But yeah, anyway, looking like it's going to be a good day, some good vlog material for sure. It's just going to be a normal sightseeing vlog, like nothing too major. But yeah, anyway, getting ready to go. Sun burnt and all, but I'm going to soldier through it like the soldier I am. But yeah, anyway, let's get going, getting ready to go. So let's head out. All right, officially on our way into Toronto, heading to the Hockey Hall of Fame. We got a 30-minute drive. Let's go. Officially in the parking lot for the Hockey Hall of Fame, and right here in the car, I brought my beauties for the Hall of Fame right here.
Is there a Red Wings one? Wait before your time. way before your time.
Hi, Dad.
Thank you. which can all time. He won 6 Hart Trophies as league MVP during his career. Today we're going to look at the non-mini trophy that we're used to. What we have here is a literal piece of silverware. Most people don't know the description, the yearly watch, there's the details here. You're only going to see about 1753 Hart Trophy piece set.
Oh god, this place smells. At least it's not the Leafs locker room.
Close enough to the chalkboard and pointed it out, but we made a mistake. You never said, oh, well, it's Howie's fault, I was in position, anything like that. Boy, the head is right there. Coach went and left the coach.
Thank you. Thank you.
This picture right here makes me want to vomit.
Yeah.
This is what it's like to be at Sports Center from my POV. I can't believe they actually let me in this place. It's so cool to be at this place. So. Okay, we're now leaving the parking garage and leaving the Hall of Fame. It was a really good visit. I'll get more of my thoughts on it when we get back to the hotel. But now we're gonna get out of the garage and we're gonna head straight to the Ripleys Aquarium.
Ready to go.
is actually pretty cool. Center where the Blue Jays play. The Blue Jays are actually playing right now against the Royals. Just got down from the CN Tower. We're gonna now head to the brewery rail yard across the street. See y'all there. Thank you.
get to the parking, it's right down there.
All right, we're back at the hotel now after a long day out in downtown Toronto, so we're going to go out and get something, and we'll be back in a little bit. By the way, I forgot to mention, look what our hotel room number is. Our room number is 169, giggity. All right, back at the hotel room now after having some supper and all that, so just relaxing and calling it a night. So yeah, went to the Hall of Fame. That's actually the first time I've been to the Hockey Hall of Fame since I was 12 years old, nearly 12 years ago, when I went there when I was like a little kid. Or, yeah, young kid. But, yeah, anyway, you know, a lot has changed in that Hall of Fame in the last 12 years. And, yeah, it was still pretty cool to go there and check all that out. And also it was the first time I ever went to the Ripleys Aquarium, too. And the first time in 12 years I've ever been up in the CN Tower. And it was some pretty good shots, for sure. You know, some pretty good views, including some shots from the Jays game. So, yeah. Bad news is the Tigers don't play in Toronto until the end of July. I'm not sure if I'm going to be going to the Tigers and Jays game in the end of July. It's 50-50 right now. You know, time will tell there. But yeah, still, some really good shots there for sure. But anyway, that's going to wrap it up here, you know. I did hear about the Xfinity race and that double DQ with Landon Castle and Noah Gregson. Like, that was pretty rare. I don't think that's ever happened in the double DQ era, but that's pretty interesting. But yeah, anyway, that wraps up for this vlog here. So yeah, tomorrow's vlog, of course, will be the IndyCar race, the HondaIndy Toronto on the streets. The big race tomorrow. The main reason why I came down to Toronto this weekend. But yeah, anyway, that'll wrap it up here for this vlog. Hope everyone enjoyed this vlog and got to see some shots around the Hockey Hall of Fame and all that around Toronto. But anyway, that'll wrap it up here. That's all I gotta say. Hope everyone has a great day, and I'll see you all whenever I make next. Peace.